you're just kind of like awe, like, is the world ending? What's going on?
You have to admit, it looks pretty weird. This line of light streaking through the sky in a perfect line. The guy you just heard from snapped this picture and wanted to know, what is this in the sky? NBC2's Ashley Dyer got some answers.
Imagine looking up and seeing a conveyor belt of stars moving through the sky. A fisherman I talked to described it just like that. He says he saw the bright lights for about 5 minutes until they disappeared into the darkness.
Last night, when the sun went down on Sanibel Island, Ricky Williams-So and his buddies went out for a little night fishing.
Caught a couple fish, and one of my buddies, Josh, was leaving, and he was like, hey, look up there. So we all look up.
And then quickly take a picture. This is what they saw.
Whoa. Everyone was kind of like, oh my God.
For a moment, Ricky and his friends watched in disbelief. Then came the guessing game.
I immediately say it's a rocket and UFO, it's Dogecoin or all this cryptocurrency craze going on.
But it turns out these bright lights are actually part of Elon Musk's latest satellite internet project called Starlink.
Kind of looks like little stars on a belt, on a conveyor belt, going upwards, and then they just disappeared into the abyss where you couldn't see them anymore.
The goal of Starlink satellite is to bring internet to people all over the world, particularly in rural and remote locations. According to Musk's company SpaceX, they already have 500,000 pre-order subscriptions for Starlink, but it isn't cheap. The startup kit will set you back $500 with a $99 monthly fee. Still,
I just think it's pretty cool he's doing that. I'm a supporter of Elon Musk, so yeah. I think it's cool, and I'm glad I got to see some kind of effect of it.
According to Starlink's website, they plan to offer services here in Southwest Florida by the end of the year. I'm in Lee County, Ashley Dyer, NBC2.